infested lakes and in the ocean and died on them. And they had, at one time, in Czechoslovakia, had located an MU-109 in a lake and had successfully retrieved it, got it to the surface, and left it in the water so that it wouldn't corrode overnight. And they went back the next day, and the plane was gone. And conventional wisdom had it that the Germans had been, or the Russians had them under surveillance, and when we broke down that night, they helped themselves, and we never saw the plane again. Now that's the grotto leading up to the memorial, which is right here. And it's very picturesque, and every year, the people who go on the cell decorated with flowers on the anniversary of the tragedy, which was June 29th. It was 2 days after I was taken over by the partisans, and 3 days before the American troops moved through. The next picture is the memorial itself. It's an obelisk with all the names carved on it in alphabetical order. Of the 68 men, women, and children. And again, the youngest was 8, and they were all, 5 of those people were relatives, were related to our guest that day, our host, I mean. And the name of the family was Tarkey, and there are 5 names on there, Tarkey. Next. That's it. I don't know if I've covered this, but are there any more? Is that the last?
Yes, we skipped the last one.
No more. No,
there you go.
There's one last one here.
Oh, okay. That's the village in let's see, that was taken in. Was that our first trip or second trip? It was the first trip, yeah, okay. No, that was taken after. That's in color. And we didn't have color in 44. But it's taken from the road, and we're looking back, and the memorial, or the mass burial, is right here. So, I'm out of voice and I'm out of time.
I'm out of film.
I don't know if we have time for any questions.
Sure.
Thank you. Let me say in closing.
I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Please better.
I'm sorry.
Please better. Go ahead.
Oh, okay. All I want to do is say that I'm 86 now, and I know that the end of this road is coming up, but with my wife Ruth of 65 years, it's been a hell of a ride.
Presentations with this group, that's as good as it gets. One more thing I want to mention. There's a copy here of the Air and Space Smithsonian Magazine. And this November issue has a feature article about data. Mm-hmm. You might want to pick that up.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
We've got a couple of guests that I think we failed to introduce here. Some guests back here.